So I get asked a lot what my kids eat, and no, they are not strict carnivore. I would say they are about 80% animal-based. We do try to have meat and dairy the prime focus, and they love fruit and they do have some veggies. My main thing is cutting out seed oils and then limiting their sugar intake. They do occasionally have treats, but we just want them to feel their best.